tomorrow, you like?
What's the matter with us? What's the matter with us? I'll tell you what's the matter, Dave! Where are the biscuits?
Calm down, Jeffrey.
Shut up, Scott! Joe. What enough for you, Jason? That's enough.
Jeffrey.
No! I slave every day for one of the most to use, and do I get a promotion? No, I don't. Don't get any, or even get a biscuit. Me rich tea. I look forward to it all day, man. No!
They're only biscuits.
They're not only the my biscuits!
It wasn't me.
The my biscuits, Jason. My biscuits.
One way or another, I'm gonna find those biscuits. Starting with you.
Are you well? Why you starting with me?
I need a teapot. Affirmative.
Don't beat that fight. Settle down. Tell you what happened. You.
I was working away in the office while these two were arsing around. I've got you. I must have ate something dodgy last night, so I shot off to the toilet. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I was just getting a drink of water when I saw Jason clear as day with the biscuits in his hand. It was definitely him.
Whoa. Not sure, Dave. Whoa. Like a candle in the wind. Unreliable. Jason. Whoa.
I left the office not long after Scott. I could hear music playing. She was more like a beauty queen from a movie scene. I said, don't mind, but what do you mean? I am the one who dance on the floor and around. She said, when I caught him dancing, I noticed the biscuit barrel was on the floor. Empty.
And there's him dancing like MJ, right? White socks and everything.
Busting a move, were you? Eh? Celebrating. The kind of thing you do after a delicious biscuit.
I know your sort. I've got my eye on you. Both of them.
So, Scott, where were you?
I was working hard as ever when the phone rang.
Yeah, like two Scott's picking.
Ah, hey, Brenda.
Four
then I noticed Dave leaving rather sharpish.
Yeah.
With a sliding step, I left my office and went to make myself a cup of tea. That's when Jason walked in. He started boring me to hell about something to do with the printer. He even had the biscuit barrel in his hand.
And can you believe it?
I'm gonna get a shug.
Eh?
On my way back to the office, I seen Dave coming out the toilet. When I looked on his desk, I noticed the biscuit crumbs.
I'm not going to work anymore. No more fucking. No more.
Oh, I'm glad I caught you guys. Will the report be ready at 4 o'clock?
Should be, yes. Yeah.
Oh, Scott, excellent work on the credit ratings.
Thank you very much, sir. Cheers.
Oh, right, lads. At the last biscuit. I hope you still mind. Keep up the good work.
Cup of tea, lads.